How to care for German short-haired pointers. Choose the proper dog food for your GSP's activity level. German short-haired pointers have a metabolism similar to that of most other species of dog, so a GSP with an average level of daily activity should be fine with regular adult dog food. If your GSP is a working dog or is just very active, look for a high-energy adult dog food. You can determine if your food is high quality is by reading the ingredients. If the first two ingredients listed are meat, not meat byproducts, then the food is most likely a high quality food. Some dog food companies make dog food that is formulated for medium-sized dogs. This might be a good option for your GSP. Check with your dog's veterinarian or ask your breeder for suggestions if you are not sure what to feed your GSP. If the breeder was using a specific brand of food, then it is a good idea to stick with that brand. Consider your GSP's age. Depending on the age of your GSP, you may need to choose a special age-specific food. For example, if you have a GSP puppy, then you will need a puppy food. If you have an older adult dog, then you will need to choose a senior food. Your dog's age may also affect the number of times that you need to feed him. Adult GSPs will need to be fed twice per day, but puppies may need to be fed more often. If your puppy is 8 to 12 weeks, then do 4 feedings per day 3 to 6 months, then do 3 feedings per day 6 months to 1 year old, then do 2 feedings per day. Develop a regular feeding schedule. Some people choose to free feed their dogs, which can result in the dog becoming overweight or obese. Therefore, it is better to maintain a regular feeding schedule for your GSP and to measure his food portions. To determine how much to feed your dog, you will need to consider his weight and activity level. Check your dog's food package for a basic guideline on how much to feed your dog according to his weight. If you are still not sure if you are feeding the right amount of food to your GSP, then check with your dog's veterinarian. Most GSPs require between 2 to 5 cups of dry food per day. The more active your GSP is, the more food he will need. For example, a dog that is mostly sedentary would probably only need 2 cups per day, while a GSP that is very active will probably need closer to 5 cups of food per day. Divide your dog's daily food intake into 2 meals. For example, if your dog needs 2 cups of food per day, then you could give him 1 cup in the morning and 1 cup in the evening. Provide plenty of fresh clean water. GSPs get thirsty from all of their physical activity, so they need to have access to a bowl of fresh, clean water at all times. Stainless steel bowls are ideal because these are less bacteria-friendly. Keep the bowl of water somewhere that is easy for your GSP to access. Clean the water dish and change out the water at least once per day. Give your GSP a few treats. Treats are a great way to reward your GSP, but try to keep treats to a minimum to avoid the chance of your GSP becoming overweight. If you want to feed treats, try these nutritious, low-calorie foods: baby carrots, rinsed canned green beans, cooked sweet potatoes, sliced a few frozen peas or blueberries. Steer clear of foods that are toxic to your GSP. You will need to avoid feeding your GSP certain human foods that can make them ill or kill them. These foods include avocados, alcohol, chocolate, grapes and raisins, macadamia nuts, almonds, pecans, and walnuts, onions, garlic, and chives. Yeast, oak, xylitol, often found in sugar-free foods.